The fuck is this guy? Fucking lame. Oh. Jellyfish. Fuck is he doing? Down there? What the fuck? Thought they'd go get him. Boy, was I wrong. Whatever. I'll take it. I forgot it fades away. Okay, too. I don't think I ever forgot that. There we go, little cocksucker. Really? Oh my god. Hope I find this fucking shit quick. Fuck. Man, this guy's slow. It's definitely upstairs. Not sure where. Really? Nada? Nada? Nothing? Okay. Can deal. Give me that stupid pig. Big mistake on my part. Yeah, he's fast. Leave me the fuck alone. Should definitely kill the pig first. For that shit right there. Really? Let's revisit previous. There you are. Not bad. Oh, why did I do that? Okay. Didn't turn out too bad. Much faster. Hopefully that aids me to. Are there two colossus? There has to be two in there. It's gay. Why can I not walk? Ooh, nice. That's actually super, 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 super useful. Can't even afford that. Sucks. Me something. Really? Whatever. Only use it once. Think the gold right there. Random. There's the robot right there. The fuck, man? Thank you. Hey, Slore. What are you up to, man? So, what are you up to? I'm about to beat the game with the engineer.
Yo, so you know how to get all the characters. How do you get them all?
You gotta basically beat the game a lot. There's like three characters you get within the game, but it depends on what level it is. Like, you have to specifically look for a level.
Found this shit out yourself by like looking around and exploring.
Pretty much, man. I've been playing this game for a long time now.
I watched your YouTube upload. What character were you using, the bow and arrow person? Was
Huntress.
that a weapon? The Huntress? Is
Yeah.
the Huntress the best?
No. They're all pretty even. I was even using the sniper pretty well, and he sucks. But I figured out how to use him really well. Like, all the characters are really good. You just gotta adapt to them.
Yeah, so is that poison guy that's up in chains, is he good? Because I just don't like his skill set very
Yeah,
much.
he's really good, especially against bosses.
How come?
He's just really good against bosses. Like, the poison damage keeps on hurting him, which is really nice.
If you lay that poison shit on the ground, you mean?
Yeah, that also that speeds up your allies.
Really?
Yeah. If they walk on it, speeds them up.
Are you playing it right now?
Yeah, I'm actually streaming of the engineer. The engineer is pretty cool, man.
Yo, how many droids did you have at the end there with that clip you uploaded? Like 15.
I had a shit
You
ton.
had like 10 at least.
This guy has
So did you have
turrets, man. And he shoots these balls as his main weapon.
Your one droid shoot like a red beam, or was that the enemy shooting at
I
you?
was the boss. I'm just attacking him normally now, and I'm fucking him up. I'm using the fucking NG, dude. NG's awesome. Cause he keeps on attacking the fucking the turret, and that's cause the turret acts like an enemy.
An enemy to them.
And I have he one of his regular moves is landmines.
Oh, sick.
Yeah, it's pretty broken. Can't even hurt the turret. You see, he can barely hurt it. This last boss sucks. I hate that shield. Turret. Even hurt. He's gonna turn into his little worms. Okay. That hurts. Can't see, you're on the stairway. Go. Defeated. This last boss is pretty stupid. No, no, no. Almost died. No! I'm dead. God, I didn't mean to hit that! Oh well. I got this thing.
Dude,
what?
Are you hitting the,
nope.